Eventually, I started to write things. And this was what I wrote about what I felt when delivering pizzas to the dorms at CU.